Hi, a warm welcome. My name is Chiaradina, and I'm grateful that you're joining me today for the Season's Greetings calendar, supporting a healthy connection to our body and the regulated autonomic nervous system as we approach Christmas. It's good you're here. Enjoy the daily sound bits. Resistance is a measure of opposition to current flow in an electrical circuit. Resistance is an act of opposing, a refusal to give in, a slowing force that prevents something. You could say a charge that should be passed on or carried forward. We tend to think of resistance as something that needs to be overcome if we confuse it with procrastination. But constructive resistance usually builds life-supporting and life-affirming strength, creates distance and space for conscious and careful examination, and an opportunity for a deeper understanding and broader integration of subtleties. As we know, resistance training builds strength and is part of a holistic health regime. When we work somatically, slow, conscious, and with awareness with resistance, we begin to sense it's a necessary counterbalance to acceptance and a logical conclusion in the order of connection to something, grounding of something, where acceptance and resistance can be understood as why there is a pause to an inhalation and an exhalation following. So when we start to work with resistance right now, somatically in the body, I want you to observe all the elements that we practiced the last previous 3 days of connection, grounding, and acceptance. And remember, it's not about a fitness regime right now. It's about observing how the principle of resistance works in your body, in your mind, and helps you with recognition, awareness, and integration. So basically, you can do this exercise in any way you like. You can do it using your own method or way of working with resistance, for example, with resistance bands. But for today, I would like you to work with the floor or a wall. So you could do this standing, pushing away from the wall, leaning towards it. But I want to guide you from all fours on your hands and knees. And let's start working with resistance from this position. So whenever there's time, I invite you to come back to this spot in the recording. I will place the exact timestamp in the show notes. And to settle in on all fours, on your hands and knees, on the ground, on a mat if you would like to, and pat up your knees if you need to. Make sure that as you find yourself here, you can really connect through your hands, your knees, and your lower legs, maybe your toes, to the floor. And find some grounding, maybe finding the roots that shoot into the earth, connect you to a wider, deeper, more energetic, ample system. And go back to a connection to yourself by finding your breath, finding your inhalation slowly ascending from your core to your heart, and then over the collarbones to the back of the neck and the base of the skull. And with an exhale, again finding this connection and this grounding. and see if you can stay with the awareness of this as we go into accepting whatever is here. Maybe a slight resistance to doing this. And feeling also the strength that's required for resistance and building it, calling it upon in your body. So I invite you, as you're still breathing and finding your own rhythm, to come with the next inhale a little bit forward so as to lean in front of your hands with your shoulders, as if you would look out a window on the second or third floor and onto the streets. And find that you're inhaling here, fully feeling the ground, feeling the connection to the earth. Exhaling and finding that you're maybe stabilizing yourself by slowly pulling your navel center to your spine. And then with an inhale, as you're leaning forward, bending the elbows very slightly and maybe feeling coming into this pull from the earth. And then with an exhale, consciously going to resistance and pushing you away from the earth back into the original position. And if that's enough for you and you want to work with the principle of resistance here, do it. But if you can and you don't have any lower back problems, you can also straighten your legs and support yourself in between your hands, connecting with the toes of your feet, legs straight. And you don't need to do a push-up, but I want you to stay connected to the earth, connected to your breath, to the full cycle of your breath, sensing this grounding, also sensing how the earth wants to draw you down, wants to hold you in that embrace, this close embrace, and that you for yourself have the power of your will and your awareness to resist that, to hold yourself up, and to feel the strength and the willpower within your own system as you stay connected to your breath, the grounding, accepting whatever arises, and taking a couple of rounds of your breath, and then letting the exercise go. So I salute you today for working with resistance. Maybe you've used my exercise that I gave you. Maybe you used another one that you find very useful. So if you have discovered something, a nice exercise that helped you to integrate somatically resistance into your body, just drop me a line. Leave me a comment. I'm very happy to hear about your strategy. And I want to thank you for showing up on the fourth day and working with resistance and being here with me. And hope you have a beautiful 4th of December. Enjoy your weekend. See you soon. Namaste.